Look at that.
We are here today arguing in favor of vote by mail. We want people to vote by mail if they are eligible, because that means more people would vote and they would be more certain that they were going to vote. Also, if the voter ID bill gets implemented, and Attorney General Abbott is working to get it implemented, if it gets implemented, the voter by mail will not be affected, and people can vote by mail without a photo ID. So, for every reason in the world, people should get an application and vote by mail. Ask for a ballot starting March the 30th. Now, you can ask for one right up until about May 20th, something like that. And then you turn it into your county elections office, you mail it to your county elections office, they send you a ballot, you have all the time in the world to fill out that ballot, ask your friends who to vote for, or what propositions mean and stuff like that, and then you mail it, it doesn't even cost you postage. It's the best deal in the world for those who are 65 or over, those who are disabled, those who are in jail but not convicted, and those who are not going to be in their home area during the regular election period. Eligible people, in other words, should be asking for their ballot to vote by mail, and they should start tomorrow, March the 30th. That's why we're gathered here, and I'm proud of my friends and progressive people who are standing up this way to encourage people to fight for democracy. I want to introduce Brother Rodriguez from the Amalgamated Transit Union, who's got a program, is working on a program for more voter registration than we've ever seen before in Dallas County. Brother Rodriguez.
That's right. We've got a new plan coming out. If you want to log on to our site, it's atu1338.org. And what we're trying to do is trying to get in touch with our transit riders, people that ride the dark bus and public transportation, and get them involved so we can have a bigger voice. So that's the important thing. We see that democracy is being attacked, and by these voter, by applying and registering for voting by mail is a lot easier and a lot better for a lot of people that are handicapped, people that are over 65, and students that are living elsewhere besides their hometown.
If they live in dormitories.
If they live in dormitories, that's correct. So we just ask for your support, and I'm proud of my friends here. They're here with me.
Oh, speak loud.
Pardon me?
Speak loud.
Oh, and I'm proud that my friends are here with us, with me, in this peaceful demonstration that we've got. And thank you all.
All right.
Thank you.
Very good.
Anybody else want to make a speech? We're being live streamed. Anybody else want to make a speech? Would you mind taking this? I want to take pictures
We're here on behalf of the American Postal Workers Union to show solidarity, and we're trying to defend democracy. So everybody should be allowed to vote by mail. So we're here. We're going to organize the unorganized, and we're here for the labor union. Make sure that democracy is being defended. Thank you.
Bravo.
Amen to that.
Very good.
Well, live stream, we had a political candidate out here a moment ago. He left us already.
Yes, unfortunately he had to go.
He had to go. Yeah. We should have started soon. We got more than one.
George, yeah, you got Tom right here.
George, turn this way a little bit.
Oh, I know we do.
Okay, that's what I wanted. I appreciate y'all.
Thank you.